Symphonic Band, which is our second band up. And they'll be performing three pieces for you. At festival, we typically play three pieces of music. One is always like a lyrical kind of ballad-like piece of music. And a march is usually required here in the state of Utah. So we do a march because that's kind of the heritage of band from the John Philip Sousa days. And then one other piece of music. So we're starting our concert, or our concert set, festival set, with the other piece of music. So we start with a piece called Sun Valley Flourishes. I'm from Idaho. Sun Valley's in Idaho. And then the second piece that we'll do is our lyrical selection. It's called O'Waley Waley. Beautiful, beautiful piece. And our third piece is our march, Bonnie Annie Laurie, which is a standard John Philip Sousa march. So here is Sun Valley Flourishes.
Thank you.
Touring and things like that, but the purpose of us going is that we have an opportunity to play at Boston Symphony Hall. Boston Symphony Hall is where the Boston Pops play, Boston Symphony Orchestra, one of the best orchestras in the world. And the hall is one of the best halls in the world to play in. Really incredible people have conducted there, have performed there. John Williams has conducted the orchestra there several times. But earlier on in our history, Aaron Copland, who is an American composer, spent a lot of time on that stage in that hall, as well as Leonard Bernstein, who is another American composer. And anyway, so we're going to go to Boston and perform, so that's how we're going to start our set, as I walk out and we jump right into it, because they give us 27 minutes to play. So the first piece that we played is called In This Broad Earth by Stephen Bryant. That one we're actually not going to do for our regular festival season, but it's a fun one to start off with for a concert such as that, as we'll see at Boston Symphony Hall. The next two pieces that we'll play for you are going to be part of our festival set for our region and hopefully state festival. So this next piece is our lyrical, is our march selection, excuse me. Our lyrical is the one that we're not going to do tonight. And this is Children's March by Percy Grainger. And after that, we'll finish with Journey Through Orion by Julie Giroux.